Welcome to All-in-One YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk about how to install, reset and reinstall operating system on Oracle Cloud VPS. Finally, Oracle Cloud gave us an official method to do this. This is very easy method. See proof. You can see it is Ubuntu 20.04. Now let's see after reinstalling OS. It's 24.04. Let's start our work. This is the VPS we are going to use. Go to Storage tab. First, we need to stop VPS. Go to Actions. Click on Stop. Enable Force Stop. Click on Force Stop Instance button. Wait until the VPS is stopped. Now click on Replace Boot Volume. Choose Image option. Choose Input OCID option. Now we need to find OCID of operating system that we need. You can find link in the description. Go to it. Here you can find different operating systems. I choose Ubuntu 24.04. Now I will tell you very important thing. There are two types of operating system images. First type is suitable with Ampere shape. You can find Arch64 text in these operating system images. Second type is suitable with AMD and Intel shapes. You can find without Arch64 text in these operating system images. Here I need to choose second type because my VPS shape is AMD Micro. There is another important thing. Each Oracle Cloud region has unique operating system image OCID. So, you need to find suitable operating system image OCID. This is the one suitable for me. Paste your operating system image OCID here. Scroll down and expand Advanced Options. Expand Metadata. For name, type SSH_authorized_keys. You need to put SSH public key here. Click on Replace. Now current boot volume is being deleted and new boot volume will be added. Go to Details tab. You can see image is changed. Now click on Start. Now you can use your VPS.